Every beer you have at Coconut Club will match everything you have on the table. Don't worry. Relax. Be happy. Want to party? Cannot party? Must go back 10:30. See me rap Asia just now. Welcome back again, guys, to the Coconut Club YouTube channel. My name is Shah, and today we're on our fourth episode, I guess. Fourth episode, guys? Yeah. Four episode. First, second, third, fourth. Wow, this one like what? I think 4 weeks already, eh? And in today's episode, we're gonna talk about the one and only Ota. And question is, why the Ota? Ota can find anywhere, man, guys. Coffee shop, any shop, this shop, that shop. But I tell you what, this Ota over here is not the slim fit Ota that you see outside, you know, where you open one time, very thin, then you eat, game over. Fatality. Then you must eat 5 or 10 in order to be full. But not for our Ota lah, guys. Ota Club. Yeah, so Ota. Yeah, man. So the Ota, I'm going to tell you about all the ingredients involved, how it's been prepared, and hopefully that can, you know, make you guys calm down for more Ota Ota. It's not a brain, it's O-T-A-H. Ota O-T-A-K in Malay is brain lah. So without further ado lah, guys, I always got my list over here because the ingredient too long lah. It's like reading news, you know. Okay, I just stop there first. Then I continue again. So, the Ota, what's so special? If you look at it just like that, of course, nothing is special about Ota. Number one ingredient you need to have is discipline. Why? Kitchen guys at the Coconut Club, 7 a.m. have to mix all the different ingredients. And then, you know, there's so much process, I cannot even remember, you know. But shit, man, I tell you, this Ota is just crazy. Because it's not slim fit, it's Kong Ota. You know, Kong, sibe, Kong ah, Kong. Wait, let me open first, guys. Hey, come on. So, do you use super glue, guys? There you go. So, sup! Hey, see the Ota flip. Jordan, sorry, I dirty the table. So, you see, how thick is that? Is this slim fit? No, man, this is the kind of Ota that goes to the gym every day, man, guys. But, if land on your table, sometimes can be bigger, sometimes it be smaller. But rest assured, we always have a certain way. We put it on a weighing scale and get the amount of grams that is required. Then, we fold the Ota. So, starting off, the number one item you must do is the banana leaf. This banana leaf cut to a specific size. After they cut to a specific size, they will heat it up over a flame. Malay say api. Api-api. Flame. So why they put it on top of a flame? Because they need to make the leaf, they soften the leaf in order to be able to fold it. Okay, very simple science. You heat the banana leaf over the flame, become soft, then you can fold. If not, cannot fold. Hard item how to fold. And every day it's been made fresh. And don't worry, we don't use electric grill. If the coconut crew use electric grill, I tell you, all your mother, father get angry. Because why? Must use charcoal grill, then more steam. Shook, you know that feeling. You go satay by the bay, you see everybody use electric grill, you want to buy. Of course you won't buy, but because the kick not there. Must be charcoal, ma. That's why our Ota charcoal grill, guys. From the start until today, charcoal. I'm gonna tell you next thing. If you see the difference between our Ota and outside Ota, you see that white portion? See that white portion? Can you see closer? Because this is a fish chunk, guys. Fish chunk, not fish ball. Fish chunk. That means fish come to Coconut Club fresh, cut sus. Open soup. Take out. Then get the fish chunk. But how to cut, I don't know. Because I don't go culinary school, so relax, don't worry. Yeah, so how many ingredients are there in a Ota? One might think is just fish and some random spices, but no, man, guys, I think. So, 1, 2, 3, 4, 6, 7, 8, 9, yeah, maybe 10. Yeah, so I would say there's 10 ingredients. Too much, man, guys, for 10, for one single item. One Ota, but yet so many contributing factors in order to make a very good Ota lah. Okay, let's see. English atas yo. So we got the red onion, number one. And then we got lemongrass, we got ginger, we got galangal, blue ginger that means. And then we got cafe lime leaf, dry chili, not wet chili, but dry chili. And then we got the belacan. We call it what? Hebiham, yes. We got hebiham. Also we got batang fish. Ikan batang in English. Spanish mackerel. Why Spanish mackerel? I'm not too sure actually. Why not stingray? But yeah, Spanish mackerel lah. It suits the best fish lah for the Ota, you know. In order to keep all the mixture compact, you gotta use egg white, man. Egg white. Also, not forgetting, last but not least. No, not the last one actually. You need the banana leaf. Banana leaf. And I tell you, the last item. You cannot use stapler, you cannot use super glue, but you must use toothpick. Sus. Two toothpick. Front and back, alright, to keep the leaf together. Okay, I sound like some master chef, macam faham. You see, so many, what do you call that, ingredients are being used just to make a nice Ota, but I'm so sorry, man, guys. If you are allergic to seafood, you can tell your Malaysia kirim salam for your Ota lah. Don't bother lah eating the Ota, because later you kena allergic reaction, you pass away, ambulance come, kecoh lah. Okay. 1% E enough or not? Of course, it's more than enough. Because why? I say again, I reiterate that the otah is not those slim fit otah, and this otah is the si bekong otah. If I take a bite into this otah, you know how I'm feeling now? Rabak siul. But yeah, beer has been my national language since Coconut Club open. But you must also understand why. Before this, I worked as prison officer. I worked uniform group. Okay, that one must cut. I worked uniform group. Then I came to Coconut Club. The FMB line, I like hype. So long be so rigid, regimental. Sekarang ni come Coconut Club, happening, pam pam pum pum, whiskey lah, beer lah, everything lah, try lah. Because like, you know, like small kid come out of the cave. What's happening around? Now outside all got revolution. Something just happened. President name also, I don't know who's by then. Yeah, but that's why. At the end of the day, what matters most, what matches your food. And I tell you, every beer you have at Coconut Club will match everything you have on the table. Don't worry, relax, be happy. Want to party, cannot party, must go back 10:30. See me rap Asia just now. this one side note. Asai, if you listening to me, please sponsor me lah guys. Please. My whole family just don't like drinking, but I'm just, this is my ice water, mama. Please forgive me, man. I bring you to Coconut Club, you must, you know, must make something out of it lah. The beer is the best lah, alright. But yeah, you know, in the previous episode, I asked my mother for forgiveness about it's because good cendol lah, but how? Sometimes I understand where my mother coming from, but almost days I refuse to understand her lah. Because if this is like ice water to me, then how am I supposed to stop, man? You get what I mean, guys? Another one thing for me to mention, if you look at the banana leaf, this one is secret, we don't tell people. You see how glossy it looks like? There's a bit of gloss. You know why that happens? So when they heat up the banana leaf over the fire, it not only make the banana leaf soft in order to fold, but it also give that natural gloss to it, right? That natural gloss. You know, women put on makeup and then put on, you know, whatever they do, it's a bit of gloss. Then look nice, If not, the face wake up lah. Rabak, you also don't recognize your own wife or girlfriend, I don't know. At the end of the day, I just want to say thank you very much for joining us on our fourth episode. And I'm really happy with the 38 subscribers that followed us, you know, and all the effort they put in their finger to press that mouse just to follow us. Really appreciate it a lot. And if you guys got any new suggestion or any take on our current food that you want us to talk more about, leave your comments below and I approve this message. Every beer you have a day, keep the doctor away lah, guys. Okay, take care. Bye-bye.